Okay, so I fired up the furnace. I'm gonna melt some lead. All that lead. Pellets. I'm gonna melt that down today. So in here I already have my experimental can. So I'm gonna complete that and probably fill that up a little more, or just try to at least drain that out, get rid of it. Over there, I have the Formin, which I'm gonna use. Right there. So I'm gonna use that for most of them. Then I've got a couple sinker molds I'm gonna give a shot. So we'll see what happens.